a day after hundreds suffered from widespread flooding in Delta, residents experienced a different sort of storm Thursday. Hail came down so fast around the city, it amassed to over 2 inches thick along streets and neighborhood yards. Photos and video taken during the storm looked more like a winter scene than one from mid-August. Delta High School, which opened Thursday after the first day of school was cancelled, was temporarily placed on lockdown due to the storm. No injuries have been reported due to the hail. A day after hundreds suffered from widespread flooding in Delta, residents experienced a different sort of storm Thursday. Hail came down so fast around the city, it amassed to over 2 inches thick along streets and neighborhood yards. Photos and video taken during the storm looked more like a winter scene than one from mid-August. Delta High School, which opened Thursday after the first day of school was cancelled, was temporarily placed on lockdown due to the storm. No injuries have been reported due to the hail. Many of Delta's 3,600 homes were flooded during Tuesday night's severe weather, and many were left without power. No one has arrived that hasn't been affected in one way or another. Everybody's home has some water.